brokenness. And we'll
all right, guys. This is a new match. Maurice with Team Illusions versus Andrew. And Glenn over there hates Yu-Gi-Oh. Who goes first? Maurice goes first. Oh, Maurice is running his new Lice Worm deck.
You're running one or two of those guys.
It's 11.
And 18 defense. A big fucking rat with like a thunderbolt, like raving area.
That's why his name is called, his first name is Super.
Right.
I'm gonna bring Taven in. I'm gonna bring my rat deck back.
Oh, wow.
At a fucking side event thing for a crush card then. That was horrible. I could've used Hector's deck, Paul's deck, who's your favorite deck?
I hate you.
That fucking rat deck, and I lost the Chimera tech. I didn't know about that shit. I mean, like, set rat, go, and he's like, oh, look, I have a million thousand damage. Yeah, I didn't know you could do that.
Gross.
Oh, shit.
Cheating. You didn't see the guy I was playing, he was so nervous, he was, like, shaking, and everybody's like, guy, like, if you would have beat him, I think he would have had a heart attack.
Andrew uses Black Rose Dragon. Go up the whole field.
Go.
It was pretty slow though.
It's really slow.
I saw the member reverse it.
That would be like a lot of
Oh, sure.
Oh my god.
And Maurice is at it again with his wolf shenanigans on Celestia's.
No, wait, don't scoop yet. Play JD.
Just to make things worse, Maurice wins the first game.